I would love your opinion on blueprints to increase our factory creation speed. My opinion is that if there is blueprints, it will increase your factory creation speed. However, do I think increasing your factory creation speed is a good thing? No, I don't necessarily think that's the case. We've talked about it a bunch before. Being able to have a factory that is bigger than the one that you've done doesn't change anything. If anything, you're just gonna run into more optimization issues, like performance issues. But ultimately, what is considered big when you make it by hand versus what is considered big if you make it with blueprints or something like that, you're just moving the goalposts. You're gonna end up with the same kind of factory that you wanted. You're gonna find some other thing that's kind of annoying that you want to speed up the factory building, and it's just the size doesn't matter. That's really the case. You don't need to do that so much.
Now, if there's anything you're gonna clip today, it's that. Okay.
Size doesn't matter.
Okay.
Okay. Look, guys.
It's true.